Hello and welcome to an all new Ardawen tries. So we got some candy again. We try with I have to look this up here. Ima candy lodrons mixed fruit. We got some blackberry gummy candy and. Yes, it's that time. It is that Ardawen tries again. Green tea chocolate sticks. So, let's start with the mixed fruit. So, I ordered these from Japan. And because they kind of looked like they looked funny, and you know, I have no idea what to expect from this. Well, it's fruity, but you can bite on it. I think you're supposed to suck it, giggity. But it is tasteful. Yeah, it really seems like you have to suck it, giggity, and yeah. So because we don't have the time to or we just wait until we are able to chew it. So yeah. That would taste. Why can see me eating this one? I don't have to. Next up is the blackberry gummy thing. I think they are from Malaysia, and I think I bought them from I bought them in the Asian supermarket. So yeah, they really look as dark as you would expect from blackberry, because normally blackberry candy is a little bit lighter and kind of makes me think normally that is this really blackberry, but this actually does look like blackberry. So here it goes. It's I do taste the blackberry kind of, but not so much. It doesn't have that much taste actually. Let's try one more. So no, I don't really taste anything. But that also means that they don't taste good. It's just I don't taste a lot at all. So yeah. I'm neither positive nor negative about the blackberry gummies. So now the green tea chocolate sticks. I'm now in progress of, because it's in like these little plastic things as well. So I'm now in the process of trying to open it. There we are. Oh god. Well, you can't say that green tea isn't in it. Or something that looks like green tea. Because it's green chocolate. Well, that's something else. So, oh yeah, I do smell the green tea mixed with chocolate. So let's give it a try here. Yeah, well, this is actually not bad. This is actually good. You do kind of taste green tea. But not so much. And the chocolate is actually good chocolate. So, I'm a fan. I'm going to, yeah. However, I still have to say that the IMA space food kind of hope the candy things, they're tasting better. Real, yeah. But the chocolate sticks definitely comes second, and third is of course the candy, where I hardly able to determine the taste of. But yeah. So that's a new Ardawen tries. I hope you enjoyed. I'm still waiting for a new envelope from Japan, and then we're going to do the new Japanese candy episode. I also discovered that there is a new store here in my town, village, where they are selling drinks that normally isn't sold here. So maybe we can do some nice other drink episodes. Because I kind of like to do the drink episodes, even though the grass jelly drink was a kind of a debacle. So I see you all next time, and have fun, enjoy life, and goodbye.